From the crow unit, aren't you? How the hell did you get out? Oh, well, listen. You can't stay here. They'll be looking for you. The ship is heading to City 17. Once we're on board, we'll have to sneak you out. There's a couple of guards in the next room. I can distract them, but you'll have to stay low and get past them quickly. You got it? Alright, tell me when you're ready. Remember, stay low. Guys, hate to bother you, but I think I misplaced my food rations. you haven't seen them anywhere by chance, have you? Damn, that sucks. I really wanted to try out the new cheese supplement. And, what about you two? Iceman, up here!
Nicely done with the guards, but we still have to get you out of here. I'm heading to the bridge to see if there's any recent transmissions. I'm afraid there's no way for you to get up here apart from going around the deck. Go through that door on your right then, through the engine. But be careful, I've heard alarms. Not sure what's going on. We'll meet up on the bridge. Good luck!
Finally, you made it. And in one piece, too. This sure ain't no ordinary cruise night. We'll let the soldiers sort this mess out. Oh, and don't worry about this one. I only knocked him out. Now all we have to do is wait for the ship to arrive to City 17.
Won't be too long, but we better get off the bridge.
Location, Sector 17.
Here we are, the city dock. I'm afraid the guards out there won't take kindly to a guy walking around with a gun. You'll have to leave it here, just drop it in that box.
Alright, I can't go with you, but somebody should be here to pick you up at the checkpoint. Good luck.
Gosh, it really is you, isn't it? And yeah, Gordon, it's me, Barney. Wasn't sure if you still remembered me. I'm working for Civil Protection, undercover, obviously. Still, have to meet my beating quota. But don't worry, I'm here to get you to safety. Well, whatever you could call safe nowadays. I'll escort you to the factory sector, but then you'll have to walk on your own for a while. Oh, but first, I think you should change into one of these worker suits. Draws less attention. Alright, follow me. And try not to look conspicuous. You know, when we got the news you might be coming to City 17, I really didn't know what to think. It's been so long since Black Mesa. We all kind of assumed you just went missing. Forever. Good to have you back, Gordon. We really could use more good things and good people around us. All right, here's an entrance into the inner city. We rarely use this checkpoint. Usually get people in by train. But I guess you've always been exceptional. Remember, once you're in, go through the industrial site and to the terminal plaza. You can't miss it. Just follow the streets. When you're at the train station, find security. It'll be empty, and I'll contact you there. Don't worry about the turrets. Been inactive since the war. Before that, this was one of the checkpoints. You know, during the portal storms. The force field is new, though. Let me see if I can reroute the power. Got it. All right, Gordon, you should go now. Get to the station and I'll contact you. Good luck.
Thank you.
You want a word of advice? Keep away from those cops. They're ticked off today and even more so than usual.
Consider the fact that for the first time ever, as a species, immortality is in our reach. This simple fact has far-reaching implications. It requires radical rethinking and revision of our genetic appearance. It also requires planning and forethought that run in direct opposition to our neural presets. I find it helpful at times like these to remind myself that our true enemy is instinct. Instinct was our mother when we were an infant species. Instinct coddled us and kept us safe in those hard-scrabbled years when we hardened our sticks and cooked our first meals above a meager fire and started at the shadows that leapt upon the cavern's walls. But inseparable from instinct is its dark twin, superstition. Instinct is inextricably bound to unreasoning impulses, and today we clearly see its true nature. Instinct has just become aware of its irrelevance, and like a cornered beast, it will not go down without a bloody fight. Instinct would inflict a fatal injury on our species. Instinct creates its own oppressor and bids us rise up against it. Instinct tells us that the unknown is a threat rather than an opportunity. Instincts.
Time. They're already onto you. I have a plan for throwing them off your tail. There's a route, a service tunnel, that'll lead you to the quarantine sector. Used to be a construction yard until just recently. Something happened. They cordoned the place. And only the higher ranks know any details. It'll be tough, but this is your best bet. In the room across, there's a hatch that leads right into the service tunnel. Shit, we don't have any time left. Go through to the site and find me at the city arcade. Be careful!
I was done for, then no one would come. Thanks, man. I don't know why the hell you even came to the quarantine area, but you'd be more crazy to stay. I can get you out of here, though. I certainly owe you that much. In case you're curious, long story short, some idiots decided it would be a good idea to smuggle out one of the canisters and see what's inside. And now, all of that inside is, well, outside. They are out, and my whole crew is a mindless zombie mob, like it's some kind of horror flick. You'd be doing them a favor by putting them out of their misery. Let's see if I can open it. There. I'm not much of a fighter, but we still should stick together. You took care of four of them back there, so there should be four more left. I think Lewis made it out alive. I hope he did.